This was a great reminder for me that in rental go-karting, you always need to expect the unexpected.
Don't worry, I'm just trying to intimidate. Oh, big shunt, man.